kind of funny, but the French really don't use things like heated towel racks, and there is one here, but the way it was installed, there's absolutely no way to plug it in. You know, they just really don't understand a lot of things like that. Somebody probably told the owner here, hey, you know, you really need a heated towel rack. The British really like those, and so do the Swiss, I think, but, you know, I want to show you. There's the moon. Now, these windows are really old. This is the street at night, outside the bedroom window up here on the first floor. You can hear some noise from the restaurant down a couple houses. And those are that's the arena. It's like the Colosseum, you know, this huge round thing. And so it's a Saturday night around 9:30. I'm really tired, so I've gone to bed early. And the spouse went out walking around a little bit more. I was so tired, it was hard for me to make dinner. It was nice to have a restaurant lunch today, I tell you. Usually on vacation, I have to cook the whole time. Makes it more affordable, you know. Makes it completely doable, in fact. Okay, see you later. Bye.